Hello, I am Chris Menard. Microsoft Word for the Web has some great new features dealing with tables. I really love this because I have a lot of tables in my Microsoft Word documents. Let's dive into this right now. So I have a table here. It really doesn't matter what the table is, but this one has to do with calls versus meetings and Teams. I have three columns. If you notice, if I mouse over feature, that column, I get that little blue icon at the top. Same thing for meetings and same for calls. Looking at this, I decide I wish calls was the second column. I'm just going to click, drag. The blue line is showing me where it's going to drop it. Just let go. One more time, I'm going to take feature and drag it all the way over here to the far right just to prove that you can drag to the last column. And I will take it back. Another great feature. How about for doing rows? If I come over here, I have a plus sign between meeting, info, and leave. Click, I've got a new blank row. Well, can I move columns? Can I move rows? Sure, I'm going to click, drag, and again, the blue line showing me exactly where it will drop this. This is really great stuff if you ask me. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My online training courses include Copilot, Excel, OneNote, and Teams. Thank you.